for me?
Siluna did call forth the moon and the stars. Shah cloaked them in shadow to cover our scars.
And away I go. What's in here? Anything of use? Simple enough.
Come, all who are weary, sleep and forget.
It's worth a look. Bloody tracks. Quite small, too. A gnome found some trouble here.
On my mind, and well, these boots have seen everything. Ah, oh, cursed to put my hands on everything.
These are Sharan weapons. I would recognize the Night Singer's blades anywhere.
Thank you.
Hmm. A steel mold, used in forges to cast armor and weapons.
Better not be cursed.
Another mask. An unusual metal. Too heavy to wear comfortably.
Another mask. The more I find, the more curious I get.
Give up now.
Damn, it's good to be alive. Don't be shy. Don't burn yourself.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times. Never wanted the easy path. Seems simple enough. Something good here, I hope. Things have stayed interesting.
Thank you.
watching me.
Village if seeded properly.
That old idiot.
Very well.
We'll be clearing out. You come across a noble stock mushroom about. You give it here. Bloody worthless.
Wished to live in more interesting times. These boots have seen everything.
What's that?
Nothing.
not in here.
This must be the forge. What a sight to behold.
lava's erupting. Better watch my step. Lava elemental. No wonder the lake's so volatile.
Bet I can crack that open.
The amulet is heavy, but holds a subtle warmth, like it was left under the sun. Suddenly, the metal surges with heat. You feel great power and an overwhelming urge to laugh.
Can thou endure?
The laugh urge fades. A quiet power spreads from hand to head, then down to your feet.
Thou hast done well, for what is a laugh if not one step toward madness?
Thou art the one!
Return me, take me home, and thou shalt grow with blessings.
To my granddaughter, Shira Clawin. Serves Ilmata, she does.
She waits in Worm's Crossing. Take me there, and thou shalt bathe in her golden gifts. Oh, thou shalt be blessed indeed. A ghost? I am sunlight on water, dew on grass. Sharons broke my body, but my spirit they could not. Well, not completely. Thou shalt return me home. It is written.
Beneath the rampant joy, you sense the monk's fear and sincerity. He doesn't wish to harm you, but that doesn't mean he won't. Etched on its face is an image of the dawning sun. You recognize the symbol. It belongs to those sworn to Lathander, god of dawn and renewal. Whatever madness this spirit suffers was inflicted by Lathander's enemies, followers of Shah. And this madness may flow into you.
I shall walk with thee. I shall grant you my power.
You feel a chuckle coming on, but it soon fades.
someone there?
Oh. Action, not reaction.
No one stopped me yet. Best be on my way. Be useful.
This is a Harper room. There must be a stockpile nearby.
A monster hiding in plain sight.
Just like old times.
This is your end. It's right.
All right, Karlak, it's go time. No surrender.
Well, so much for peace. Let's have a look. Swift as my feet can carry me, that might be worth a look.
Keep your distance, darling.
should rest.
Should be easy.
Have a lot on my mind and, well, in it. Despite everything. Light on my feet.
Just need to insert the mold in an opening in the middle. That mold should fit perfectly. Did the trick all right. And down it goes.
Don't be shy. If you insist.
Let's move.
Put him up.
Sometimes the only way out is through.
Let's turn someone inside out.
Is all that matters.
Shall we dance?
Our forever, pal.
doubt. Despite everything.
Another round.
Thank you.
Let's cut with fire, baby.
Now I will ascend.
survival is all that matters.
Now, two.
Thank you.
stay idle.
Burn yourself.
These things have stayed interesting.
Maggots will be done.
No time to rest. haven't stopped me yet.
Go.